my name is Michael Ostrander, and we're going to do a boy's hairstyle. I think it's a mohawk, and it's not going to be girls this time. So, hope you enjoy.
You'll need a water bottle.
And this little guy needs to wake up.
Okay, spray his hair.
It's a shower.
Spray it completely wet because it's not worth it.
I think he's too tall for me to reach him.
Just comb front first.
This is not complete mohawk, so push this stuff to the side.
Corner. Take that.
Just pushing it to the side.
Okay. Got that to the side.
Now we're taking the top.
Look at me.
Okay. We're pushing this up. Okay, first. Oh, it's already working.
I know, right?
Ew, ew, ew.
So in your hands, and just bam.
What?
Okay. Depending if your hair works good with it or not, you might need a comb to help you. But, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Work it. And then if you're done, when you're done, if you want, spray with hairspray. Show them.
Show the world.
Now we're going to do the apostolic front spikes. Hope you enjoy.
Okay. Freshly washed hair works. Just comb in the front.
Isn't it sad that I know these guy hairstyles?
Okay. Get your hair. Put gel in it, which is already in there. Just move it up to the top.
His hair's long, though.
His hair's long.
He looks like a dinosaur. Look at that.
Ta-da.
It's kind of not straight in the front. It's okay, though. Perfect.